I'm sitting right next to the guy who tells me he's the boss man of the Borominovich Harmonica Rascals. Johnny Paleo. Johnny, you are the boss of this.
Oh, of course, sure, I'm the boss. Oh, yeah.
You're pretty small, though, Johnny.
Well, I managed to handle myself pretty well. You know. I gotta be very firm, you know.
You can do it, eh?
Oh, sure.
Can you crack the whip with these big guys, you got?
No trouble at all.
No trouble at all, huh?
Gotta know when to say the right word, you know, or the right...
Yeah, but stand up here.
No.
You're so short, though.
Oh, it's all right.
It's all right. You can handle it.
Oh, of course.
Well, I want to see this, because I didn't have a chance to watch you rehearse or anything else today, but they tell me you're the boss man, and what you say goes.
No trouble at all.
All right, handle
Show
it.
You right.
All right, take it over. You're the boss of that outfit, all right.
Well, we got our signals crossed.
Got pushed around there a little bit.
That was one of those things.
Say, I noticed you got a lot of different nationalities represented right there in that outfit, haven't you? There's a Chinese boy.
Yes.
And you're Italian.
Yes.
And what else have you got?
We have a Swedish boy and a Polish boy.
Yeah?
By the way, that Chinese boy just come back from Shanghai about 5 months ago.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Say, I couldn't help noticing... when you were getting kind of shoved around there, as you were, if you don't mind my mentioning it, it seemed to me you kind of bit one of those guys.
Well, there's a certain thing about me, you know. I, whenever I get angry, I have to bite.
Well, what is it? What makes you so angry?
Well, you see, when he plays that harmonica, he blows the air right in my eye, and it just does it to me. I can't...
Oh. What do you mean?
Very angry.
You mean like this?
Fire!
ready to go. Let's go, boys. Have it.
With one of the very tops in comedy with music by an entertainer who's now, I guess he's one of the half a dozen original and creative laugh makers headlining on the big time TV today. I mean, of course, Johnny Pulio. And here he is with his harmonica gang.
Good evening. Thank you.
Pleasure this time to introduce a little guy with a very, very big talent, Johnny Puglio and his harmonica gang. Short of time. Let me direct.
Thank you. Boys heard you play the harmonica last week.
So they wrote in and they said they'd like to play a number with you. So we invited them to come tonight with their harmonicas, and here they are now, Dominic Scrow, his brother Tony Scrow, and Eddie Sedor of the United States Marine Corps.
This is Tony Scrow, Dominic Scrow, and Eddie Sedor.
Well, you brought the whole force here, I'll tell you that. I'm glad you're with me. Not again me. You fellas, see, I'm going to give you some old golds first. First thing we do, you're all going to get a carton of king-size old golds. And just
thank
pass
you.
Them right on down there.
Thank you.
And you fellas have been playing the harmonica quite a while. Huh? How long have you been playing?
Well, we're from Wellsville, Ohio, and we've been playing ever since we were freshmen in high school.
Is that so? My gosh, that's about when I started. I was in a little harmonica outfit. We had a little kind of a quartet, what we had. We had just it was a small quartet. In fact, it was a trio. We would have sounded like a quartet if we'd had another quart, I think, but we really... But you've got a terrific setup here. I mean, being in the Marines there, you really... how do you like it, by the way?
It's a wonderful branch for a young fellow who's interested in a career. It's good pay, good food, and a great future.
That's right. How long you fellas going to be in there now?
Well, we're getting out next month.
That's a darn shame now that you're just getting to like it like that. I mean, I'll tell you what, if you play good tonight, maybe they'll hold you over for a couple years. But what, you're going to play a little number now. I was just wondering, what number do you, what do you think would be good to play? I'd be sure... tickled to play with you, but I just wonder what we ought to play.
Oh, anything you say, Herb. How about something classical?
Yeah, I like the classical numbers, all right. In fact, if they ain't classical, I don't mess with them. I really very partial to classic numbers. But, like what?
How about Hungarian Rhapsody or Flight of the Bumblebee?
Either that or William Tell Overture.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll tell you the truth. Those are nice numbers, all right. No doubt about that. In fact, I don't know any of them. That's the only drawback. But I have another number that I do know, and it's got a lot of the same notes in it. It's kind of fun to pick them out, too, as they go by. It's sort of like bingo, except you can't get in trouble with it, you know. It's really fun. I'll tell you what you do. You fellas, would you like to warm up while I find my equipment here? I want to get my tools out, so get yourselves limbered up there while I get myself... See, I'm not quite ready yet. Do you want to go on ahead and I'll catch up with you? Go ahead, I'll let her fly there. I'll just be ready by the time you get through.
Thank you.
terrific. I like that, Doctor.
Oh,
pretty good.
That's well.
Great. I'll tell you, you kind of got me stirred up now. I really would like to try something with you, but I don't know. Do you fellas know this violin solo, Chardash?
Yes,
you do know it?
What's he doing?
I don't know about the key. What key you fellas play it in? Because maybe I'll probably.
How about D minor?
D minor? No, I don't know. How about E flat? You know that? How about that one? Actually, I play it in E, but it flattens out as I get going. I don't know what happens. Something happens in there. You want to start it off, and I'll leave me a space to get in, though, huh?
Comedy with music, there's Victor Borge and Jack Benny and, quite a few, as you know. But when it comes to the combined talents of harmonica playing and comedy madness, the biggest talent, I guess, is possessed by the world's smallest musician comedian. His name, as you know, is Johnny Paleo, and Johnny and his harmonica gang have this new album just released. Right now, they're going to play something from it. Here they are, Johnny Paleo and his harmonica gang.
Thank you.
Radio and his harmonica gang. Let's bring him on here.